Hanging out with Solo is nice. Most of the time. He's very creative. He's a really good listener, which is just what I need right now. But still, there's something weird going on in his head from time to time. And it just feels like there are places he won't let me in.
I wish him all the best. I tell you the truth, I never thought I'd see him spending time with a woman like that.
Who knows? Maybe he's not as crazy as